We're going to zoom in on a cross-section of a leaf to have a closer look at the center of action for photosynthesis. A leaf has many different types of cells, such as mesophyll cells, epidermal cells, and vascular bundles. Most cells in the middle of a leaf contain large numbers of chloroplasts. Pigments in chloroplasts make these cells green. Chloroplasts are the organelles where photosynthesis occurs. Carbon dioxide from the air enters a leaf through small pores called stomata on the outer cell layer. Oxygen formed during photosynthesis also exits the plant through the stomata. The plant transports organic molecules produced in its leaf cells to other cells via the plumbing system found in vascular bundles.